Hello. Oh, look at that. Welcome to another one of these. There we go.
Is making progress. This will help our cause. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Since, you know, I didn't start at the beginning thing. Just needed a bit of breathing room, you know? Should have probably got another sword since we're going to do 30. Or a pistol thing. There we go. Room clearing. Can't wait to see what this thing can do when it's fully upgraded, you know? Yeah, okay, I'm getting a little wrecked. Well, I guess they're all going for him, which is fine. I just want a few. I hate whenever anyone does that.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
There's glass resonance in your neighborhood.
Oh, probably should go to where he is. Up there? Yeah.
Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back.
Hey, that cephalite stuff. Oh, wait, there's one. I wonder if there's height advantage in this game, you know? I wonder what the theory is behind that. It's that you are up higher, therefore you got the advantage. Like, your sword swings come down harder, or... Like, when it comes to arrows, yes. Because they can go farther, come down harder, kind of thing. Yeah, guys. I'm surprised I'm not getting more, hey, you're doing the toxic thing, you know? Because I would have thought I've killed more than just 80-something dudes recently. Yeah, sums up them. Not sure what he's doing. It looks like he's stabbing on him.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
No more Archon crystals? Damn, son, that's a lot of dudes. Where are those Argon crystals? Like, seriously, bro. Getting there.
We will all share this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Yeah, when are we gonna get the toxic? How can he be so toxic? Man, a million. Bindi. Thank you. Come on. Just one to refresh my health, really. Which is weird that you just can't, I don't know, heal it yourself. Granted, it would be really annoying if you had to, like, if you only came back with a little bit of health. Ever on Prime takes a long time to get up, and this is like with four times the affinity, you know?
From little things, cool. Big things grow dreams.
Let me tell you about my big thing. Just getting some stuff up here while I refresh my that thing and then wreck everyone again. Up, holding me over. Oh, I ran out. Huh. Okay, boy mode.
You are running out of time. Consider extraction. Life support has been replenished. Life support activated.
Nancy, you're almost down there. Okay.
Life support activated.
Yeah.
strong we fight, the more successful we will be.
And level 43. This guy's not joking. Truth be told, I think at this point I could just do it by myself as long as I don't get caught by the enemy. You know, just run around, kill guys, mostly run. I always find snipers in games to be so overrated and underrated because, like, put a real-life sniper in any video game, they would be terrible. But to make them, you know, not so underpowered, they have to be overpowered in a way. You know, mobile, able to take a couple of hits, that kind of thing. Because the sniper's thing is for two things. One, to be an assassin, and number two, to instill fear and make the enemy not move their position. As far as I can think. Which, when you have just unlimited amounts of lives, or, you know, quite a bit, you don't have to worry about you dying at one point or another. You don't... That takes away the fear, you know? So that makes that thing useless. Ooh, more art on crystals.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Okay, should probably rest a bit. You can't move that well. I guess we should go towards extraction, you know? Down, please.
Life support has been replenished. Life support activated. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support has been replenished.
It's amazing what happens when you kill pretty much everyone in a certain area. And everyone comes to said area. Damn, they have like 4,000, 5,000 health? Christ.
share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Okay, time to eat.
Support has arrived.
I find it weird that Cephalon, what's his name, knows exactly what's... knows exactly what to say, but for some reason, it just spreads out like it's a bad signal, you know?
When the why is plain as day,
how
tends to get done.
What?
Look at how much stuff I got.
10,000. Wait, we're only on the 27-minute mark, but it's been 30 minutes in-game. I don't get it. Oh, did they leave? Yeah, well. So, let's build some stuff that we need Orgon crystals for. I think it was at the bottom. Do we have Wukong? We have all the things for Wukong except for the Wukong. Okay, I guess we'll get Wukong. It ain't nothing to fuck with. Isn't there a Prime?
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
That's weird. Well, if you build that, then we don't have enough nanitin extract to build other stuff. And don't even have all the things for that, either. And Naros. Systems? Systems. Oh, we got the crystals. Oh, we need the feast. Do we have Chroma Prime? Yeah, we do. Prime systems, all right. Garuda, Bahamas. Come on, pretty mamas. Nope. Okay.
Cephalon Ordis has completed a blueprint. Check the foundry.
Since we have Chroma, Wukong, ain't nothing to fuck with. We already have one of those, I think. Do we have Wukong stuff? I think that was the one I was looking up. I guess you have to find it. Well, let's build it since it needs the Archon stuff, right? Oh, but we already have that. Okay, we have that. Yeah, okay. What about these things? Wukong ain't nothing to fuck with. Is there anything that's prime that eats that stuff? Look at that thing. You wanna go, Antigo, baby, why don't we go to Aruba? I should probably stop singing just in case, I don't know, YouTube. Because YouTube loves to do that stuff where it just takes your money. No, we don't have that. But a Wuba. There we go. All the Argon crystal spent. So spay and neuter animals. And until next time, let's play me, Yimowoo 6 of Ubu Wolf Flame. Nina Bina. See ya.